test of towns. I have done grace. One trip, this is the thought of this race. Thank you.
my life. Get me out of here. Fuck your concept. What's the deal with sticking kids in rooms with strangers? They don't know you're corrupt, you are. How can you like this? Don't you feel at least a little bad? Get me out of here.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll go out and get
children will be beautiful.
Temperature and wind were made at 10 p.m. DFW Airport, light rain and fog, 63, dew point 61, relative humidity 93%, wind calm, pressure 30.08 inches and rising. Dallas Love Field, light rain, 64, east at 5, Fort Worth Meacham, light rain and fog, 63, east at 7, Arlington, light rain and fog, 65, calm. McKinney, rain and fog, 62, east at 6. Denton, light rain, 61, east at 10. Elsewhere around the region, Wichita Falls, mostly cloudy, 61, southeast at 13. Abilene, cloudy, 66, south at 14. Waco, cloudy, 69, calm. Tyler, partly cloudy, 68, calm. Once again at 10 p.m., DFW Airport, light rain and fog, 63, calm.
Now let's check on your local forecast for the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. The rest of tonight, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Monday, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Some thunderstorms may be severe in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 70s. South winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly cloudy. Showers and thunderstorms likely in the evening, with just a slight chance after midnight. Some thunderstorms may be severe in the evening. Lows in the lower 60s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 60%. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And now the extended forecast. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows around 60. East winds around 5 miles an hour. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Wednesday night and Thursday, mostly cloudy. A 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the mid-80s. Thursday night and Friday, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Highs in the lower 80s. Friday night, partly cloudy with a less than 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the mid-60s. Saturday and Saturday night, mostly cloudy. A 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the mid-60s. Sunday, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms, mainly in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 80s. Chance of rain 30%. The hazardous weather outlook through tonight for North Texas. This afternoon, this evening, and overnight. There is a chance of showers and thunderstorms across all of North Texas this afternoon, this evening, and overnight. Most of the storms are not expected to be severe, but will pose a threat of cloud to ground lightning. An isolated severe storm will be possible late this afternoon or early this evening in a limited threat area bound by Bowie, Weatherford, Graham, and Eastland. Very limited spotter activation may be requested this afternoon or evening, mainly west and northwest of the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. And now the hazardous weather outlook for Monday through Saturday. There is a chance of thunderstorms across all of North Texas Monday and Monday night. A few storms may become severe Monday afternoon and Monday evening, with large hail and damaging winds. Thunderstorm chances will return Wednesday evening and continue through early Friday morning. Severe weather will be possible, particularly if a dry line is able to move into western portions of North Texas on Thursday afternoon. There will be a slight chance of thunderstorms again Friday night and Saturday.
The current time is 10:25 p.m. Central Daylight Time. You are listening to NOAA, All Hazards Radio, the voice of the...
Thank you.
Time is only getting faster, and I'm not getting away. Time is only getting faster, and only young I stay. Time is only getting faster, and you're the light of day. Time is only growing greater than we could ever say. Time is only getting faster, and you're the light of day. More than I could ever say.
Things we can't explain.